Hello and good evening. Welcome to our CSC Virtual Family VBS. We're so excited that you are joining us this evening. I'm Pamela Jennings.
And I'm Olga Vasquez. Our theme for our VBS is Champions for Christ.
Our Bible verse is Isaiah 40 and 31. But those who hope in the Lord will renew their strength.
Yes.
They will soar on wings like eagles. They will run and not grow weary. They will walk and not be faint. Our schedule for this week is as follows. Tonight is our VBS rally night.
Woo! Yeah, you don't want to miss this.
On Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, we will have praise and worship, followed by lessons taught by different families, a challenge, a game break, and arts and crafts.
And on Friday is our grand finale. Now let's begin to have this rally. Yay! Woo!
Our Father in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever. Amen. Matthew 6, verses 9 through 13. Because of who you are, I give you praise. Because of who you are, I will lift my voice and sing. Lord, I worship you because of who you are. Lord, I worship you. Because of who you are.
Are you ready?
I am so ready.
What you ready for?
Vacation Bible School, of course.
All right. You know that the theme is Champions for Christ.
Okay, I'm ready for that.
So, you know, we have to do some type of cheer or chant.
Okay, let's do it.
So what you gonna do with that?
Okay, well, especially in a time like this, everybody needs to stop, pray, and worship.
Okay. Stop, pray, and worship.
Yeah.
Okay.
Stop.
Okay.
Pray and worship.
All right.
Okay. You got something from that? Okay, did I inspire you?
You inspired me.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Stop, pray, and worship. Here comes the godly champions. Stop, pray, and worship. Here comes the godly champions. Stop, pray, and worship. Here comes the godly champion. Stop, pray, and worship. Here comes the godly champion. Stop, pray, and worship. Here comes the godly champion. Stop.
I like that.
Did you like it?
I love it.
I enjoyed
it. Okay, so now we got to get CSC ready to do the cheer.
Okay, are you guys ready?
Okay, so we're going to walk you through the motions, and then at the end we'll add the words. So it goes like this. Stop, pray, and worship. Here comes the mighty champion. Stop, pray, and worship. Here comes the mighty champions. Now we're going to make it a long one. Stop, pray, and worship. Here comes the mighty champion. Stop, pray, and worship. Here comes the godly champions. Okay, you ready to do it with the words and the motions?
I'm ready.
You ready?
Mm-hmm.
All right, here we go. Everybody up. If you're not up, get up now. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Stop, pray, and worship. Here comes the godly champions. Stop, pray, and worship. Here comes the godly champions. Stop, pray, and worship. Here comes the godly champions. Stop, pray, and worship. Here comes the godly champions. Stop, pray, and worship. Here comes the godly champions. Stop.
You did amazing.
I loved it. I saw you.
So we are ready for the week.
Let's do it.
So let's make this happen. All right.
Woo, woo, woo. Love it.
Good evening and welcome to our first CSC virtual VBS. I am so excited that you decided to join us this week. I have some information for you concerning our crafts and some other things, and so I would like to share those with you. One of the first things that we're going to be doing as a craft is our torch. I want to read the scripture to you for that. It says, "Let your light so shine before men that they may see your good works and glorify your Father which is in heaven." Our next craft is our award ribbon. And we have all our supplies for those things. Now, if you just want to be creative and do your own crafts, that is fine. But if you would like to do ours, just call the church and we will return your call. Now, there's another thing that I'd like to share with you. For one of our game breaks, we have bubblegum. We are going to do a bubblegum challenge. How many people like to chew bubblegum and make big bubbles? Well, that's one of our challenges that we're going to do. We'll also have a cookie challenge. Now, you'll have to get your own cookies. Okay, so now we are also going to have a t-shirt. Angela Davis has designed our t-shirt for VBS. If you would like to buy a t-shirt, the email address is at the bottom of the screen. $10 for children and $13 for adults. Now, please register because we would like to give out certificates to everyone. Here is our certificate. Please put your first and last name. Until then, we'll talk to you again. See ya. Hello, welcome to Lala's Place. I'm so glad that you are here with me today. We are going to be talking about who's a champion, and what it takes to be a champion. Now I have three golden nuggets for you. And the first one is dedication. Dedication means to be committed to a task or a purpose. The second one is devotion. Love, loyalty, or enthusiasm for a person, activity, or cause. And the third one is determination, a quality that makes you do or achieve something that is so difficult. Now I have a special guest who is a power lifter, and she is going to share with us what it takes to be a champion. Danielle Parker, come on out. Come on out, Danielle. Hello, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm doing well. How are you?
I'm good.
Good.
Thank you so much for having me on your show.
So glad you're here.
Good, I'm honored.
Yes, I have been talking with the audience and sharing with them about my three golden nuggets, about what it takes to be a champion, and those three were determination, dedication, and devotion. And so we want you to share with us today. Okay, my first question is, can you tell us how you prepare to be a champion?
Let me just say I love those three D's.
Oh, okay. Awesome. Thank you.
So how I prepare to be a champion, there are three things that are very important. My training, nutrition, and making sure I get enough sleep at night. Nutrition is very important because that's how I fuel my body. That's how my body recovers and rebuilds itself. So I got to have my proteins and my carbs to make sure that I'm doing what I'm supposed to do.
Oh, so then I can't have my coffee.
You can definitely have your coffee. Matter of fact, let me get some of this
coffee. Okay, girl, because I love coffee.
Okay, me too, girl.
And then with cream in it, too?
Oh, yes.
Vanilla cream?
Yes.
Coffee donuts? Okay. Oh, my goodness. Mm-hmm. Anyway, so the second question is, how would you apply one of the three Ds to your training?
Well, one that sticks out to me is determination. Sometimes my workout sessions don't always go as planned, and sometimes I'm tired, sometimes other things can happen, there may be something on my mind. I have to push myself to get into a zone, so I have to be determined. I have to be determined to continue and push past the tiredness, push past whatever is going on outside of my workout sessions, and just move forward to reaching my goal.
Yes, well, I hope my determination is to do the treadmill every day. That's my determination.
You can do it.
Thank you. So, what personal advice would you give to someone who wants to be a champion?
Well, you know what? I'm going to stick with those three D's that you gave me.
Awesome.
So, you have to be dedicated to the task, devoted to your purpose, and determined to reach your goal. Never give up. Just keep going.
Never give up. Mm-hmm. That's right. So, we are going to show you a video of Danielle Parker, and we'll be back.
Hey, this right here go out to my fans, man. Or my family. If you ever supported Fidel, bought a song, bought an album, t-shirt, whatever, came to a show, this for you. I had to put on my good shirt for this one, man, you know. My hat matched my jeans, you know how I do. Ain't talking about me, I'm like what it is. Grind hard, this is silent.
What you doing?
Serving Jesus.
What you doing?
Dreaming big.
What you doing?
Serving Jesus.
What you doing?
Dreaming big. I hear him talking about me, I'm like what it is. Grind hard, this is silent.
What you doing?
Serving Jesus.
What you doing?
Dreaming big.
What you doing?
Serving Jesus.
What you doing?
Dreaming big. Whether rich or poor, I'm on this Jesus stuff. Whether I'm alive or I bite the dust. Whether my dreams pop or they never happen. Whether I'm at an 8 to 5 or on stage rapping. Told him I'd do it, ooh, yeah, I did. Grabbed that microphone, knew that this was it. They said it wouldn't work, ooh, yeah, they did. Not if God got something to do with it. Changing lives is what we do, boy.
Oh, yeah.
If you ain't doing that, then it ain't cool, boy.
Oh, yeah.
They be selfish thinking, they just wanna own things.
Nah.
We be people thinking, gotta give them hope, man. Cause people suffering, ooh, yeah, I know it. Cause I was one of them. And you...
Welcome back to Lala's Place. Thank you, Danielle Parker, for that awesome video. We were so happy to have you with us today. Now, I want to share with you who the real champion is. It is Jesus. He is our undefeated champion. As believers in Christ, we must strive to be what God wants us to be. Now, I want to talk to you again about our nuggets, but I want to make reference to God and to Jesus, our Savior. Our first one is dedication. We have to have a passion, excitement, a rush, a motivation to serve the Lord God with our whole heart. The second one is devotion. It's an act of prayer, a private worship to God. The third one is determination. You gotta try again. Don't give up. Don't get weary. Don't get discouraged because God is with us. So until then, to be confident, we have to be champions for Christ. God is with us. Thank you. Thank you for being on Lala's Place. KTF.
Thank you for joining us in our rally, Champions for Christ. We hope to see you tomorrow at the same time and at the same place. You don't want to miss this. What it is.